Hey guys, it's Ender Kit Kat 3D here, and I am going to be playing Sons of the Forest. And I'm not going to play the actual game, I'm just going to be building and I'm going to be exploring. So I feel like eventually I will do a video on the actual game, but for right now I want to get better at building because I think that there are a lot of glitches. Of course, if you play it, then you know. But there are a lot of glitches in how you do things, and I just want to be in kind of like a peaceful area that I can practice and see what I can build, and then possibly bring that into the actual game. I don't know if any of you have actually played, but there are now, I don't know what to call them. I guess mobs, but they're not, because that's like a Minecraft term, but, like the cannibals will break down your builds. So, definitely important to build them quickly and then be able to defend those builds. But like I said, I just want to kind of get an understanding of how to build things and then try to see what I can build and then eventually bring those into the actual game where I'm going to be playing and fighting these bad guys. Or I don't even know if they're bad guys. Don't tell me. Don't spoil it for me. I'm not really sure. I start thinking, are they actually bad? I'm not really sure. I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to sit here and I don't know what happened in the first one, really. I wanted to play the first one. I own the first one, but I've never finished the first one, so I'm not sure what actually happens. I don't know the situation or scenario. I just know that if you are living on an island and food is limited or, others are hostile, I feel like maybe these players, from these different camps or whatever they're called, are just defending themselves. And most of the time, we're kind of like walking into their camps and we're on their island. So I don't really know. I don't want to talk about whether I think that they're right or not because I don't know the story fully and I'm just kind of going through the ride. Okay, so what I will do is I'm going to create a new game. I'm going to put it in peaceful. I am going to start the game, and then I will use my good friend Kelvin, and I will change his name occasionally because I always mess up. I always want to call him Calvin, or Kevlar or something. It's very confusing. I don't know why. His name is so confusing for me, but I call him Kevin a lot. So I'm not really sure why I always confuse his name, but I will be utilizing him to help me gather things, which I think is actually really nice. I really wish that I could help him. He does seem to need some help, so kind of makes me feel like, can I give him some meds? Virginia? do like this tattoo. Careful, buddy. Oh no, fish eye. Sorry. Shiny. Not in the firefly way. Like, I feel like his windbreaker absorbs the light from the sun to warm underneath, which is really smart. Okay. Got this, got that. Go help. Don't worry, buddy. They're here. Hey, listen, listen. It's gonna be okay. Maybe not so much. I feel like we should be able to help him. You to do some stuff, and I know that you're not feeling too good, but I kind of need you to get some sticks, and I'm gonna need you to drop them right here. Okay, buddy, counting on you. One thing that I really wish they had in this game that is not available is being able to pick these totes up or for them to be removed, like to move them somewhere. Because you have this river right here and you can drink from it. Hello, little fish. But you can drink from it, so it's really handy. If you don't know how to get something out of your hand, like put it back in your inventory for a moment, press G. That's what it is for me. Yours might be totally different, but there is a button that you can press. I changed all my keybinds because I do that for every single game. But for me, that's what it is. So if I hit G, then it takes whatever I have and puts it away for the time being. Thank you. my head, or is there like a beeping sound? This is like, it might be in my head. Oh my god. Yeah. Am I? Okay, I don't know. Maybe this isn't my head, not to be honest. I swear I hear like a, some kind of sound. Let's see. Go ahead and assign a quick select for everything, kind of. And I usually just go through and see the ones that are going to be the most. Use my knife as much. I think I'm gonna make sticks number two. I'm wearing that. Okay. I think I'm already wearing it. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at this. Oh wait, I think I can. It's peaceful. I should be okay. Okay, and this is funny. So, I guess they don't really have any restrictions on how you can move up and down a mountain. So, you can practically just walk straight up a mountain, which is kind of hilarious. I'm sorry, I'm so used to the game. I'm just like, we're the dudes. It's a bunny. It's a bunny, it's not a dude. Getting a little paranoid over here. So we do have a location. Give it a little save right there. Peaceful. Yes. Okay. I know it's supposed to be peaceful. That doesn't mean that I'm not gonna be scared. I mean, there's a dead dude right there. Somebody had to kill me. What kind of noises? Okay. I thought I would be okay playing this and peaceful, but maybe not. Maybe I could have just opened that. I think I went the crazy way. Oh, it's just the wind. I'm sorry that I took that off of your dead body, but oh my god. No, no, no. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay. Why we cannot collect those bones is beyond me. These look pretty nice to me. And why we can never get buckets? They're movable. Why can't we pick them up, fill them with things, you know? I never understand that. What is this? It's a can opener! That's great! Wow, okay. That's great. We needed a can opener. Got some cans, and now. Ooh! Cash money. Let's go. You know what else I don't like about this game? I love to gather things like berries and like just different stuff from the forest. And if you eat that stuff, like if you eat berries, you try to live off the land, you can't. And I really wish it would give you more more health and more yeah, I wish it would give you more health and fill your food bar. Okay. I wish you could also mark on the map that you've already been somewhere, because I'm probably gonna come back to this thinking that I need to go to this place. And obviously I don't anymore. But I think I can repair that. Probably not. They won't let me. I do. It is a little satisfying hearing the crunching. Yeah, that's satisfying. Money! Money! Wait. Gotta go this way. There he is. There's our good buddy over there. Okay, buddy. I forgot where I told you to put the sticks. Oh, right here, I guess. No? I don't know where I told you. Probably need to go anyway. Okay. I hope I gathered all the sticks that you picked up, because we're moving. I want to move to a different place, because there's nothing I can do about this dude right here. I can't bury him or anything. We're just gonna have to live next to him if we stay here, and you know, the wreckage and everything. So, I'm gonna have to go somewhere. Gotta make sure wherever we are, we can drink the water. might be a clinch. Sometimes that happens. There's just like weird clinches. Okay. Sticks and milk. guys play this game and you play it in not peaceful mode, it is really super important for you to save. And especially if you plan on keeping Kelvin. Sometimes there are glitches that cause Kelvin to die or disappear, or for some reason you're not able to res him or, like press E on him so you can bring him back. He is so helpful in the game that it's best that you have a save to make sure that you can actually get him back. So I'm gonna create a new save right now. But there have been plenty of times, not in peaceful, but in the regular mode, where I'm fighting an enemy and then somehow Kelvin ends up getting in the way and I accidentally kill him. So just make sure that you have to take care of him because he is super helpful. Spider is stuck. into anything different, but there are a lot of different things that you can just look in here and see. But I always change my map so it's easier for me to remember. So I'm just going to restart the game so we can get a clearer image whenever we're looking at the book, because I want to be able to see it. Okay, so I'm going to exit and then start this back over. Let's go. Home, Sons of the Forest, Play. Hopefully that will fix it. my work would be taken away. Oh, I should have picked them up. My idea was that I can probably go up here and cut the trees this way, and they'll fall down the hill to the holders. So let's see if that works. Maybe you cannot cut the trees. My theory was wrong. Oh, I was gonna say. It was a good theory, but it didn't work with the physics of the game. That's not how gravity works. That's how gravity works. It's going the wrong direction. Should have been that direction, because apparently in this world things go that direction.
Thank you. I
attacked him. But we're not gonna. Cute. Please. No. You find a place. Don't you dare. You find a place to sit. Oh my God. No. You find a place. You find a place. Oh my God. I don't like this. I don't like this. Scared of my own shadow here. Okay, no. Okay. We gotta figure this out. Come on now. Okay. Get in there. Oh my God. Okay. Cat food again. No. You know what? I hate you, game. Oh, look at the bird. Okay, so I'm gonna stop right here only because I'm hungry and it's breakfast time. So I'm going to eat breakfast and then I will be back. Start this journey again. Yeah. So it's gonna be great. Ah, there's two birds!